And I think we have a pretty good setting that we had
made
yesterday.
A little setup.
Our wet setup is very good.
About the two setup different setting.
During any MotoGP race weekend, we hear many riders talking about setup changes and working on settings, but they never exactly tell us what it is they do. So to get to the bottom of things, we came to Cardion AB Motoracing to talk to crew chief Marco Grana to find out exactly what it is and how they do it.
The setting is everything. We can start about the position of the rider on the bike. We can speak about the chassis setting. We can speak about the suspension setting. And now in the modern bike, very important is the electronic setting. This is important to set up during the session very fast everything, because the time is short and of course the practice is only 40 minutes. So we need more information we have and the better setup we can do. So if we separate the bike about the front, about the rear, we can start to talk about the rear. So important is in this part is the position on the swing arm. Okay, so we can change of course the position of the rear wheel. This means change also the wheelbase of the bike, but of course we work about the traction now we talk. So we work in this area, so where we can move the rear wheel in front and rear. Plus we can change of course the position of the pivot, and it's important to change this part, okay? It's very fast to do. It's just unlock this one. You can take out and you can put back the parts and you can change the position of the angle of the pivot. Plus, you can take out the suspension. The suspension is very easy. There is one screw and one screw there. So you can unlock, take out, and you can change, of course, spring, setup of inside the suspension. But this is more than onlys, because now we have onlys, onlys work. So this is the rear. About the front, we can change the wheelbase, and we can move, of course, in front the bike, up the bike. And very important is in this part, we have the dump bushing, where we can change the angle of the bike, we can change the position of the front wheel, and of course the offset for the rear on the bike. So when Cardion stop and say I have a spin on the rear, I don't feel good about the front, please close the front. So we must know immediately where we must change and what we must change on the bike. And what is the main change? Of course, there are big change, and this we do during the winter test or if we have absolutely many problems. Another thing are small change. So for example, the position of the fork, we can drop down the bike, drop up. These are the small change. Of course, compare the big change, then we can change the bushing or the angle of the steering front. So when the rider is inside the box, speaking with me, and together we do the setup. Important is to not change a lot the bike, because after you lose the feeling of the rider and the feeling made the lap time. So important is to small change and step by step understand the direction where we must go for better bike. Better lap time is better setup. I cannot show you, but we have the special problem where we have all measure of the bike. So how many millimeters is the finger, how many millimeters is the wheelbase, how many millimeters, how many degrees is the chain. So everything we have inside one program where we can, when we move something, for example, we move some setup, the program can tell to us where we are on the bike. So exactly we know how many millimeters we change on the bike. And this must be very, very precise for understand what we change and what we do. For example, if we speak about the shock or the front fork, the shock we can change 1 millimeter by, for example, one change is 1 millimeter. The front we can change, for example, 2 millimeter. But everything we must understand is very, very small step, because we do the big step only when we are really in the not so nice situation. But the shock, imagine the range where can work one shock setup is no more than 10 millimeters. So you change 2 millimeter, 1 millimeter. This is the range where we talk. We don't speak about centimeter in the racing bike. We speak just about really small change.